My back, fuck, I hurt. Oh shit. I tweaked it. It's fine. That was just cringe. I should not. That was just cringe for me. I hurt my back a little bit, man. Scoliosis a little bit.
Big as fuck. Do I look good though? Sexy? Handsome? You get your girl? Hey, do you think I should buy an Air Max 58 or a bottle mouth? Woo! About to knock somebody out. Just get the Mazer mouse. I know, because look, it's this. All the audio's coming from here, and it goes to the mic. See? You hear the music through here. I'm using a speaker. Thank you. Yeah, dick sucking on Jermon Davis' dick so fucking hard. Pause. I mean, bro, he's one of my inspirations. Like, I have so many inspirations. Probably like 1,000. King is back on. Thank you.
Thank you. You trying to nagrag his gum yet? Oh no. Oh, you're that guy. You're a Grandmaster player. I was like, who's this guy, dude? I didn't even know who you were, honestly. Now I remember. Oh, fuck. What's up, bro? What's up? Oh, I didn't dodge, fuck. No duo, man. I never played with any of these bitches. I just added them because they had higher rank. Oh, shit. I shouldn't? Why? It's just a Discord link, right? Well. Oh, I don't want to be. I leave. Wait. Yeah. Huh?
Open the come on.
Okay. Watch Street Beast Knockout Complication. Street Fights? Oh, I know what Street. Wait, is that the Mighty Mouse channel? For boxing? Damn.
Water right here. There you go. Body shot.
Good shot. Good
block,
good D. Good shot.
Yep.
Uh-oh.
All right, just go ahead. All right. Street feet. All right, why not? Oh, this shit. Is this? Okay. I guess. Oh fuck, this is MMA, bro. I'm not really into MMA, but bro, MMA is just so much shit. So much shit, it's crazy. Look at it. No, why not? Just fucking watch it. Ooh, oh, that's what I like. Oh god. Oh fuck. Oh, I saw this one already. Holy shit. What rank? Plat 3 right now. 99 LP. Let's see. 99. I'll wait for my friend and I'll do. I'm not fucking soloing with retards. That's ADC? No, I feel like. Yeah. I don't feel like it right now. I'll solo when, you know, I feel like. No, let's watch Ryan Garcia, bro. That guy's pretty slick. My man climbing. I'm just taking time, bro. It's not. It's around my rank, honestly. I'm not that at that level yet. I want to see his jab into that heavy bag. I still remember that video, that part. Wow. Look at that. I want jabber, please. You're just kidding. And you always want to like a little rhythm too, you see? Like, I have a little rhythm. And then I go get the fly. I like it. Wait, am I tripping? Huh? It does, what the fuck?
No padding.
Oh, fuck her. I mean, no disrespect. I like Alice. Yeah, she's cute. Yeah, I like her. What if I do it? What am I doing? See, I don't want to ever get in a street fight. I don't know.
Hey!
Wait, what?
Why are you looking at me like that?
I just let her beat me up, saying,
"Who are you calling your nigga?"
She cute, though.
What the fuck's wrong with you, huh? You don't fucking say that shit. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna fucking beat you so hard, you turn black. Then you can say the motherfucking word, nigga, bitch.
I don't wanna fight.
Tough. We're fighting, bro. Yo, I'm gonna fuck you up, bitch. I'm gonna fuck you up, you're dead. You ready for pounding? You ready to be black, motherfucker? Let's fucking go. What are you doing?
Fighting.
You just pull down your trousers, bro. Pull your trousers up and let's fucking go, alright?
Alright, bro, which one am I going? Let's back up.
Okay. Okay, what the fuck are you doing now?
I'm just fighting.
You're not fighting and you're just being gay. You're just being really gay, man. Who goes on their knees when you fucking fight? Oh, you slay, it's like you're trying to suck my dick. Why do you wanna suck my dick? You wanna suck my dick? Don't answer that! Jesus Christ! Alright! Let's fucking fight! Okay. Fuck, man! What are you doing now? I'm fighting! Of course you're fucking fighting! Because this is fighting! This isn't fighting! This isn't. What is this? That's just gay! That's really gay! It's like you want me to bomb you! Do you want me to fuck you in the ass? Do you want me to fuck you in the ass? Turn around and fight me! Shit! Jesus Christ, man, you just drive me in. You have a frying pan. You have a frying pan! Why do you have a frying pan?
It's fighting.
It's fighting! Why? Who brings a frying pan? Are you fucking cooking? We're fighting! You
what's your body fat, sir?
You
probably like 15.
Bitch, man. You're pissing me off! You're really pissing me off! I just want to beat you to a pulp! And I can't because you want to cook! This isn't ready, steady, cook, man!
So jello. Or probably more. Right, 15 or more.
You gonna hit me with it?
No!
No, you're not gonna hit me. Come on! Fuck's sake! Shut up! Oh my fucking god. Now you're wearing glasses? I'm just done. What's wrong? I'm just done. What's wrong with god? Now you're wearing glasses? I'm just done. What's wrong with why?
Did you go to the gym?
No, I can't hit a guy with fucking glasses.
What? Work out at home because corona.
Me, man? I just wanna beat you with my fists several times. I just wanna punch you in the face, man. Shit. No, okay. Fucking go, bitch. No, okay. You know what? I'm done. I'm fucking.
This is how you avoid a fight.
How to avoid a fight? Just run. How to avoid a fight? Just run.
You want to make it strong at the end, like, you know, like you're doing.
So that feels like.
Oh, Floyd? Ooh, I like Floyd. entertaining. I mean, what I want to watch? Ooh, hold on. He's gonna fuck him.
The fans are sick of hearing about drugs. What they want to know is. What Pokimane does in a day, okay?
Do they really want to know? Maybe her simps want to know.
I don't know.
I'm kind of curious.
I'm kind of hoping the simps are watching. Shout out, guys. How you guys doing?
What do you think of that shit? The whole simp thing?
You gotta love it, in a way.
I love memes so much, and so I find so much humor in all the simp stuff. Mm. However, I do think at some point, it just gets so obnoxious to the and only because it got to the point where literally anytime you say anything nice to any girl, simp.
Yeah.
And it really demotivates people from wanting to be nice to women on the internet.
Oh, yeah. I'm a huge
which is
you're nice to a girl, you fucking simp.
Right?
Yeah, you hold open a door for a woman. Simp.
And I don't think that's the kind of thing that we need less of. Mm. Then again, I'm a little biased. So.
You are a woman.
Fucking women, am I right?
You love your simps. Just admit it.
I love the simps. And I love to simp. Simping is great.
Yeah? Off to like other female streamers or even like you secretly like on your alt account on guys' chats? Like,
no, on the main.
Tier 3 subs. Like, let's go.
I'm trying to think if there's any guy I simp for.
Surely Greek.
You know why?
Surely Greek.
Greek I would like white knight for, like not just simp. It's not just like, oh my god, Greek. It's like protect him, you know?
Ah.
Yeah. Protect.
Where did you meet Greek? Because you guys seem like very close friends now. Like
I met him at TwitchCon like 2 or 3 years ago. Mm-hmm. And he was networking.
Right.
Like he was simping for the hosts.
Right. Okay.
I could tell because like I met him and he was like making all these jokes about like, oh, like you want me to hold the camera or like you take a photo with this person? So people would come and be like, oh my god, can I have a picture, Pokey? Like, I'll do it.
Right.
And I was like, oh, you just like want to get on my good side. But you know, over the years, he is a really, really cool guy, and he's one of like the best streamer friends that I've made, in the sense that he's not just the kind of person that hits you up for stream stuff. He'll ask like, oh, like, are you doing okay?
Yeah.
How's life? We actually keep up with each other, so.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
He seems to bring the content every single time as well.
Oh, he truly does.
I can't think of anyone that's as capable of just generating content out of conversation as easily as Greek.
Like when he joins my stream,
he loves it. Whenever he joins my stream, it's just a pleasure because I can just take the back seat.
Yeah.
And Greek just takes over. I'm like, thank you, buddy. I love you.
Free content.
Yeah. No, exactly. What do you think about his progress with his weight loss? He seems to be in just
insane.
Such a great mental state right now. Mm-hmm. Well in life.
Yeah. I think he like really got addicted to progressing health-wise, which is probably one of the best things to be obsessed with, you know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely.
And when you get into that routine, and I remember he would like get on stream, like preaching, like, listen guys, there's just like so much sugar in cereal, you shouldn't even have cereal in the morning, we're only supposed to have like one bowl of cereals worth.
I'm trying to wait for the part where you say you'll fuck him.
It was really, really cute, and I love that like he...
His condition?
You know, I did it,
look. Yo, it smells so good. It smells like your dick. Wow. So this is what you use, Level? We can use this together. You know what I mean, baby? I'm probably gonna use this tomorrow. I've been water showering. Water? I'm probably gonna use this only like. So I can use this for. Can I just use this 2 times a week? Yeah, it does smell like wonky factory. Because I just wanted to do four. I just want to do pure water. Can I just do this once a week? Once or two, twice a week? Probably twice. I think I might need to do twice. Once is kind of too little, bro. My hair doesn't get oily. No, it doesn't. I'm not gonna just buy it one time thing. I'm gonna keep, you know, using it. I actually like that. Just for, like, you know, healthy hair and stuff. Because I think most of my life, you know what I'm saying? Probably been using bullshit on my hair, bro, honestly. What is this? Who knows? I probably would have had better hair. Wait a minute, he kinda does look like me. It's kinda sad. Wait, hold up. Oh shit. No, he doesn't. No. He. Shit. Not really. If I take off my glasses, I'm scared I might take off. If I take off my glasses, I might look like him. I'm scared. I'm not gonna do that. I don't want to admit that I look like him, so I'm not going to take off my glasses, because I feel like if I take off my glasses, I might look like him. But let me see, if I take off my glasses, will I look like him? Let me see. Wait, if I look at this pose, like if I look up like this. I remember that face. Eh, I don't really, not really. He doesn't look like me. Hold up. Please, I don't want him to look like me. Oh, Vasily. He wears Gunners too. Oh my god. I'm not like him. I don't abuse my fucking woman like that, you fucking piece of shit. Actually, never mind. He's not a piece of shit. You don't know what he went through as a child, you know what I'm saying? Or. No, he does not look like me. Fuck no. I think I'm a little bit better looking. Yeah, he's not like me. Mm-mm. His head's too wide. My head's like a skinny head, bro. Well, it depends on this angle, though. I don't know. Scuffed haircuts, what do you mean? I like my hair. I mean, scuffed bodybuilder, bitch. Fuck you. Oh, I like this guy. Like this guy. He's my cousin.
On the whole Twitch community.
Yeah.
And just like making people realize how important that is. So. Yep. I like that he documented his journey publicly.
it's a really cool thing to see. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, in the Switch community especially, but, you know, all over the internet, there's people that struggle with their health, or they're just...
Excuse me, I'm waiting for my duo to finish. Oh, he's 25 minutes in. He's been finishing, like, 20 at most. Can't wait to use the conditioner, I'm not gonna use it.
Yeah. So people like Greek, I feel, that are just setting a good example and actually want the best for those people, mm-hmm. like, that goes a long way.
It's I agree. Cool. I thought where you were gonna head with that is talking about how unhealthy streamer lifestyle is.
Oh yeah, Postmates, yeah.
I mean, to be fair, like, I got so into Postmates, I had no choice but to find healthy alternatives on Postmates.
Dude, there's so much women, bro. How come? Never mind.
What were the healthy alternatives? You were getting some salads delivered to you?
There's a freaking salad that my whole house eats. Like, the salad gets delivered.
I feel like that dude on the list is so bad.
Big salad.
It's the same one.
The whole house can eat it?
This guy?
No, what I mean is everybody likes to order it.
Oh, I was going to say.
Yeah,
like...
yeah. And everybody orders it, like, individually.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a really good, like, it's a Chinese chicken salad.
Yeah, dude.
I've been doing that since I was sick.
Oh, dude, I should have been skipping through the videos. I just wanted the part where you just, you know. Where's my gunners? I want to see the part where's my gunners. I'm so cute, like a baby, you know? You want to hold him? You want to hold this baby? Like a little baby, like an adorable baby. I see my gunners, you know. That's what I kind of came for, Loki. I wanted to buy a collection of gunners, Loki. Hold up. Oh, Nikola, when you wear that green shirt, you look like those kids in Lumber that still shit their pants. I don't think I shit my pants. I mean, I think it happens once when you walk home, you know, you didn't make it. If I buy gunners in the future, they're probably gonna have more different kind of gunners, like new type of stuff. Oh yeah. Well, I'm glad I chose this. This is like my favorite. I might keep buying the same one, honestly. I might buy another one. I want them to adjust it because what's tripping me out is the like when it slides down, like one side's higher and one side's lower. It's kind of weird. This one kind of if this doesn't exist, then maybe. She-dog prescription sunglasses. The same thing as this one, but sunglasses. Fuck, dude. I probably would buy the same one. This is the best one. Best one. What's up, Ved? Just 30 minutes in. I think I saw this one. Freak out.
Really do love that blanket.
Yeah, we know.
Then my mom pops out, dude. I should make this lower screen so it doesn't look bad.
I know.
That is not a game. I'm thinking about her right now. I'm thinking about you, girl.
Greek is a dish here, no cap, he barely do shit. Honestly, I feel like it's kind of more of like being comfortable, like just casually just playing, you know? Because I feel like making content every day is going to be, you know, like, you know, that's why I don't blame him at whatsoever. What are you doing? But, you know, it's still cool, you know?
This is wild, you guys.
Yeah, well,
this
you know,
is what I'm. Okay, I'm gonna be honest. I'm a little bit jealous.
I just want to stay at home and not work, and I want this to be my wife. Like
personally,
oh, I got you. I'm like, single. We can make
everything. Honestly, if the personality was a bang,
okay.
Yo, you okay. Passed. The best thing, confidence.
Yeah.
Yes.
Like,
absolutely.
Because.
His train's still starting and shit, and people still watching him. Yeah. It's crazy. No, I'm not surprised whatsoever. It's crazy, dude. Imagine when he's, like, old as fuck, dude. Hey, guys. Alright, guys. Time to recap for 12 hours again.
I'm 23 now. I've gone through some shit, and I realize I can't be fixing nobody.
Yeah,
you need to be fixing you. I need to be fixing me. We can help each other out a little bit.
23, and you're saying this shit? I'm 36, and I'm like barely figuring this out. What the?
She's 36. What the fuck?
Fuck.
I gotta fix her in the back. He's waiting for me right now.
Yeah, but you've had to like learn a lot.
I get it. Yeah.
Yeah. Ambitious, confident. I mean. I've realized like I need a dude who's smart enough. Like you have to be intellectually mm-hmm. stimulating, and I feel like the attraction always comes after that. Oh my god, I was like seeing this dude for a while, and I always thought my whole life that it's like you know people on like a shallow level, but if you talk to them enough, like you'll get to know them on a deeper level. And he just had no deeper.
As in how?
What?
Like, as in how?
I've dated that.
Like. Just, I yeah. kept looking.
Yeah.
I was like, digging.
It's gotta be. It's gotta be.
And it's like, no, he's just a nice kind.
Just imagine Train in his 60s and do it right.
Like, you know? It's like, recap. He's mysterious. Yeah. And then it's like, there's nothing in the box. He has oatmeal for breakfast every morning and just toast. That's all. Like, oh, man.
I don't know. I don't know how to explain it until you've like encountered.
Yeah, I know exactly what you're
like,
talking about.
Okay, thank God.
But it is kind of like that where you're thinking, like, no, there's.
Because of his hearing aid. What, guys? I can't hear the donation. What, guys? And you put on the hearing aid on my headset, dude.
Gotta be more. There's gotta
yeah.
be more.
And maybe he's insecure, he's intimidated, or, like, you know, and you, like, try to put him in different.
What? Yeah, that's his boyfriend. I could do. She could. She if he could get a boy. Damn, bro. Wait, hold on. It's real.
Hey, before we get started with this video, I want to.
I mean, look. I'm so handsome, dude. I can't wait. I can get like 10. I can get 10 million girls. Like a billion. I can't get. Damn, bro. That's crazy. Mom just walks in casually. It's sometimes kind of awkward, but if it's kind of like low key weird as fuck, then she. I think she, for sure she'll call me out on that. Like, see a girl just like laying there, you know, like tits out and stuff. I think I had that one awkward moment where it happened with my parents.
You don't know what's inside my heart. And you don't know how hard I'm prepared to work. or how far I'm prepared to go to achieve my goals.
Let's go, champ! Where you go, champ?
You have no idea what I'm capable of. But you're about to find out. Capturing something on a screen. For you, I'm not. You know it's from the point of view of, hey, I've done this before, and by the way, it works.
I stay on him again! Feed him more! That's it!
Step in that ring, you are risking your life. Part of me sort of likes that.
That's my guy!
Because it makes me push myself to a level where most humans will never dare to go.
Hard jabs, hard jabs, hard jabs. Every time you look up, crunch, jab in your face, bust in your jaw, bust in your eye, bust in your nose. Guess what? They come nuclear.
I would never.
Dude, I like this anime episode so. Like. All drama's like anime. YouTube. It's like anime, but human. Oh shit, he's back. Yo.
Yo. I lost my promos again. I lost my Diamond 3 promos again. Both games, not my fault. Give me just a second.
Happens.
A million years want to get in the ring with the current fighter Logan. I'm scared for KSI. There will be a knockout. Come on. It's not going to.
Trolls, man. Well, not really trolls,
YouTube
but.
YouTube bullshit. I'm ready for this. This is the only thing in my life that matters.
Just team gets just KSI. Destroyed, so she can't really do anything if you win lane. And then second game, I got build to jungle. I had to jungle a second.
Lots of people here at the gym. I just want him to be. I want JJ to be a little bit uncomfortable today.
In, and this will here. So when you're plat 2, we can do a.
Yeah, yeah.
Prediction. My prediction is you're gonna see a beast come out today. Beast come out today.
Hot dogs.
My prediction is you're gonna see a beast come out today.
Probably just change my secondary to support.
You like support?
I just don't know the meta on the jungle. Support's pretty brain dead. Just protect the AD carry.
Show starter, man, tonight you wore a lot of hats.
What?
What kind of emotion are these fighters going through now that they've retired to their dressing room?
You can't be happier, you know. There's no better feeling than winning a fight. You
these just are cum dogs.
An ego boost. Everything boosts up for you. You know, you're just happy. You know, everything, you know, is working out good. And now for the losing side, you know, I don't know too much about that. Not trying to be cocky. I just haven't experienced it yet. But I could imagine he's feeling devastated. Like, you know, it's hard. You know, it's hard taking a loss. It's hard, you know, working so hard for it not to, you know, feel like you accomplished anything and you didn't win, you know. But I think he should be proud of himself. You know, he put on a good fight. I felt like he was the better boxer. He was the better box, technically wise. But he just didn't. He just couldn't let his hands go. And I think that's why he might have taken the loss.
You're one of the few people who are close to him and a professional fighter, active. Was there any words that you had for him once this fight was over?
Not yet.
Have you spoken to him?
Not yet. I told him before the fight, I said, once you start landing the jab, he's going to start clubbing that overhand right. It's just what wounded animals do, you know. They get hit and they start throwing. I explained to him, and I wanted him to hit him, take a step back, and then counter him. And he did it once with that uppercut. He hit him, boom, and dropped him. He just kept hitting him after. But that's the inexperience. Like, you could say all you can to, you know, fighters that haven't been in the ring, but, you know, I'm just happy he improved on some things.
Do you see a future for him in the professional boxing game?
You know what? He does have ability. You know, it's not like he doesn't. He has a good jab. He has good feet, you know? You've seen that in the fight tonight. I think if he literally dedicated his whole life to it from now on, he possibly could. Like, I mean, but heavyweight's dangerous. He's 200 pounds. I don't see him fighting Wilder. That's scary.
That's right. That's right. You just got rid of Juno in one round, and it's spectacular look at that. Fashion.
You have a support Zed. He really did it on accident because he plays Senna. He doesn't even play Zed. He doesn't even play Zed, dude.
It's fine.
When you were sitting ringside talking instead of punching, was it difficult?
You know what? I have a new respect for commentators and hosts and all that. It's so much harder than it looks. Like, I did boxing all my life, so I find it kind of easy. But I guess if you guys went in the ring, it would be super hard. This was like, oh my God, you're hearing one thing, you gotta say one, you gotta ignore it. People are looking at you, the camera's always on you. It's like, oh wow, this is kind of like, it's kind of hard.
Well, continue in that pursuit, man, because whenever you decide to hang up the gloves many, many years from now, let's hope, I think you might have a future at ringside. You did a wonderful job tonight. It was pleasure working with you.
Hey, you were great too, man. You're good.
Yeah,
I don't think you made mistakes, brother.
Thank you, man. I appreciate that. You'll never see me in the ring with those gloves up, though. So I can always say you are a two-hat champion tonight. Radio Raheem with Ryan Garcia.
Is our jungler good?
I don't know. Probably not.
Yeah.
No one's good here.
Yep. She's bad, man. They're all boosted animals, huh? They're all boosted fucks.
Well, we got the old Zed here. Zed support, which he's first time Zed.
I'm not gonna expect much, that's fine.
Man, I lost both games in my promos. I lost 42 LP for that.
Dude, that's fucking tough. Okay, bro. It gets better.
Dude, I'm just irritated. I did so well up until my promos. Like, one game I went 10-1, the next game I went 9-1. Next game I had play against, like, AP Nasus. I didn't beat, I went 2-3-4. But my mid lane was 0-4, my AD carry was 2-5, my jungle was 7-5. Like, we just couldn't do anything, couldn't beat them.
Happens, bro.
It's not fair, dude.
Yeah, it's not fair. Man, Billie Eilish is so pretty.
She's
Interesting.
Dude, she looks like a dirty old asshole.
I like that. Good job, Zed.
He's actually getting kills.
Yep. Yeah, I believe in what's Cosm blue side. Probably jumped right here.
I'm not playing well because I'm fucking pissed off. But it's okay, I'm not
beating. Just jack your wee wee.
I'll kill him. He doesn't have TP, so. I just come back with two items.
I want to play Minecraft one day.
Yeah.
Yep. Minecraft is Can you play solo and have fun?
I don't play. But yeah, you can play Minecraft solo. And have fun.
That's why I got Andrew. This Thresh sucks cock. I love it. Thank God he's not on my team. Woo!
Dude, I suck fucking cock. I didn't realize he was fucking sitting in this bush.
It's fine. Okay, this kit could be better. You gotta get used to it. In a way. Let's go. Be quiet this time. Retinoia. You love Juice WRLD? You should try him out. Kobe. He's good.
No, I've never heard of him.
Juice WRLD? It's a rapper. Singer.
Does he sing about the Lord?
Huh?
Does he sing about the Lord Jesus Christ?
Yep. You know, he just, he's, I don't know, but he's just, he's so nice. I like his music. Sorry, truth. Wow, I love how this bot lane sucks kid dick. It's like silver. Fucking love this lucky coin flip. Yeah, fuck yeah. I don't care. Coin flip, hell yeah. Give me this shit. This little coin flip. So suck. He sucks. Nice. Nice. Is he gonna get him? I was thinking about ulting top lane, but you got him. Good shit.
Saw him coming in. I was like, oh, yes, please.
This time.
Actually, I saw it was Kha'Zix, and I was a little scared because, you know, isolation damage. I thought Kha'Zix might have one shot me, but.
You got him. What the fuck?
Fucking death, or, Dark Harvest. That's dumb. Kha'Zix's supposed to go electrocute. Or conquer.
Fuck. Overstayed. Rip. Damn, my armpit hair is growing back. I shaved it.
Butthole hair is growing back, finally.
You shave it?
Yeah.
What? Does
poop gets caught in them, you know?
Wow, okay, understandable. I have butthole hair. I started growing it this year.
Nice.
It's crazy, dude. Yeah, I'm starting growing more leg hairs at this age. It's crazy. And my armpit hair is growing more. It's crazy.
Pretty crazy.
Yep. Hope my dick girls too. A little bit more. I think so. I should have some more time.
God damn. That fucking bastard. Oh, I know what I need. I need Merc Treads so that he can't CC me for 10 years. That's like. It's like a common thing, like people don't think to build into Renekton, like, oh, Renekton's AD, don't build Merc Treads. But if I don't build Merc Treads, he can stun me for a long enough time where he can just 100 to 0 me with one stun.
Oh, Merc Treads helps with, like, less stun? How many seconds? Do that example again.
It just reduces duration of stuns for 30%.
So what do you think is good against what champion? If I like for me, if should I get it as ADC?
Probably not. No. I mean, in the matchup, I guess you could pick any kind of boots you want, but Zerker Greaves are kind of
better.
Oh man, I thought I had ult. I didn't have ult. I bought boots. Stupid.
What the fuck? I'm gonna hit this. Fuck. What is that W? Fuck. I fucked up. I'm out, pussies. Shit! Oh, I think Kate's coming. He's not gonna kill me though. I feel like I'm playing against retards. I mean, I can't underestimate them yet, it's still not over. Oh fuck them. Also yeah, we can't I'm not gonna underestimate them. We're probably gonna start trying or you're trolling right now, you never know.
Oh my god, I got out of there.
All kinds.
That was like the great escape.
Protect that bitch. I knew they were gonna jump his ass. That's why I came bot. Wish I came earlier, I think.
Ranking 10 is bot. Man, I need to take a shower, dude. That's stinky.
Oh, fuck that. Fuck, I missed my W, this would've been huge. Bye, bitch. Aw. Thank you. Get that Vega. Oh wait, I'm coming. Oh, he's gonna be so huge.
Zed is actually, like, doing well. I think he did that on purpose. Maybe he's on somebody else's account or something. I looked at the match history and he only plays Senna.
Senna. He's doing good at Zed, bro.
Yeah, Zed. I don't even know how to play Zed. How does he know how to play Zed?
Damn, I should drop my E for him. Dude, this is GG as fuck, dude. I'm gonna smack these bitches. It's been a while since I felt this much power.
Dude, smack them for being so bad at this game.
Yep. I'm gonna show them my my chakra.
Oh my god, I have no mana. Fuck. Mana, what the fuck?
Nice try, bro.
Show them the chakra. Chakra these nuts.
Got this, hold up. He's not watching, he's probably alt tabbed or something, bro. He need to pay attention. You get gold out rift?
If you last hit it, you get 100 gold. Was it 100?
Nothing.
What?
Just kidding. Wait, I didn't pay attention. What was it? What do you even get? 100?
Should be 100.
Dang, that's a lot. Fuck, I'm too close. Oh, I made it. Oh no! I frontline too hard, shit. I mean, if I'm gonna do that, I need to freaking dodge like crazy. Like a good head movement, like Mike Tyson. Nah, it's just not, it's just kinda, it's a risk, so I should not do that. Oh, whatever, we still won. Oh shit, I'm the only one fed, I need to be careful. I don't wanna lose it. Oh, you can also come back too. You're pretty strong and good IQ. And you just, yeah. I think you scale harder than Renekton. And Cat, I think he scales harder than, he does, Cat does more damage. Like we need her, this good comp. Yeah, I think we win.
Yeah,
I think we have advantages. Oh, help me, Cat. Come on, Cat. Cat, what the fuck?
Where'd she go for that? Griff can just cancel her ult pretty easily.
Okay. I don't know why I healed. Oh shit.
Nice.
Yep. Fuck, it's just fucking A-Rams. I'll heal. I'm regenning. Wait, what'd she say? Oh, sorry, I couldn't hear you. Sorry.
Yeah.
I couldn't hear you, sorry. In my music.
They were all coming up anyway.
Sorry.
They have a wave.
I heard something, I was like, wait. Top is pushing, someone has to go there. And then we're gonna get this bot turret. That's gonna fuck them up. Still dead.
Nice.
GG. Oh shit, I jumped through it. I don't have to kite, fuck this shit.
Aw, oh, did he ignite me?
GG, dude.
I guess I just burned.
So, I don't know. Jump in my promos, let's go! Yeah, fuck your Anakin. Fuck you, Vigar. Haha. Oh, wait, no, that's not Kilo. I don't want him, like, going to. Oh, we hurry up, If we play against him, it's gonna be so bad. He's gonna go try hard.
No, there's so many people queuing at this Elo, we're not gonna get him again.
Okay.
I think if we were queuing in Diamond Elo, then yeah, there's a good chance. But, dude, he sucks so much balls. He's literally the worst Renekton I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, I'm boss. Yeah, I don't need a dentist, yeah, I'm flossing.
The fuck are you doing?
I feel like a king. This guy says he wanted to see me throw punches.
This is Greek God X, better known as Greek. And if you didn't recognize him, I wouldn't blame you. Because he used to look like this. For the last year, Greek has gone on an unbelievable weight loss journey and turned into one of Twitch's biggest stars in the process. And after a 3-month hiatus, he's returned
promos
with content
so dumb,
almost
dude.
Amazing as his.
I wish they would do away with promos.
Dude, if we get them next games, if we're gonna play against that Renekton Vigor again, we need to play harder because they're gonna go try hard.
Well, he was autofill. He plays jungle, I think.
his new physique.
Buddy, touch me, buddy. What the hell, buddy?
Greeks traveled all.
Do you go to school, sir? Yeah. I go to school.
Yeah, that Renekton was auto-filled. He's in his plat promos too. Win loss.
Oh, sorry. If I added a drink, I thought I was just saying, sorry. I forgot I was streaming. Yeah. Oh, my balls are itchy.
Hell yeah, brother.
Yep, feels good. I mean, my pubic bone. Oh my god, the top laner.
What? Who's the top laner?
He's 22 and 9. Nasus.
He's crap, dude.
Okay.
Xiao Dong?
I think that AC's kind of decent.
Xiao Dong Wang. What?
Dude, dueling has been such. You know why? It's because, like, knowing that you're not a retard, just good, man.
Totally retarded.
It's better than having, like, someone swashed up top laner. Top laner's, like, just good, man. I climb, like, pretty nice when I duel, but when I solo, it takes too long. I'm pretty sure I can climb, but it's just, I don't want to, like, I got things to do, man. I can't say it like that. It's like, I'm not good enough. There you go. I just need to get good. I think for anything, I'd put time in it. I can't skip that.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I can't seem to get out of Diamond 4, so. I can get the promos, but fuck promo. Maybe I should have just quit playing after I hit promos, and I should have just taken a break and I don't know, just coin flip, dude. It's just unlucky. Like, I could have easily been on the other team because both games the top laner didn't have any influence over the game, so.
He doesn't know the new Nasus strat or whatever, but it's playing. It's like really annoying.
Heard about it. What is it? Like AP?
It's not new, but I mean they just max E. They still like try for stacks, but you don't stack early. You just harass with your E early. It can one shot the back line at max E or something like that.
Hmm.
And since it doesn't cost a whole lot of mana and the cooldown's really low, it's really good early game. And then with your lead, you get the stacks later, so you still. Like, I had one in my promo games, and he actually went Summoner Airy and Dark Seal. He built two Dark Seals, actually. Dude, go for the Echo. Why are you not coming for him?
I haven't complained once, but okay, never mind, don't complain. Oh shit. Sona took my CS 5 times, it's like 6 times, Jesus fuck. Green cacti, I feel like I played with this. Nice jam notes for the barrier.
That's nice. Boring lane.
disconnected. There's no way that's a rage quit. Because I think he's disconnected, but just by looking at the... Because he was moving and then just disconnected. Like, no one did any control, so no way.
I don't know how this Nasus has a good win rate. He's really not... good.
Did mom shut out the internet? Or is, you know, sometimes my internet shuts down, like, because of the shitty, well, their maidens. I don't blame him. He's Asian, it's Xiao Dong Wang. Fuck that guy, dude. He's Chinese. He has glasses. He's Ching Chong Ching.
Oh my god, you're so racist, dude.
You eat him up for me. Like bat soup. I don't need Sona. I think we still win at 45.
Yeah.
Just a Sona. You're just trying to do extra better. I saw a rage quit. What the fuck happened? I'm old this bitch. Bro. Come on, walk through it. Aw, not gonna kill anyway. Oh, she reconnected. Let's go. Who's this girl? She sounds like a hot girl. Natalie Taylor. Wow. I knew it. Wow, sounds so sad. I love it. It's like the song when I was like born or something. So it makes me feel like a god. Go. Oh, I fucked up. Ah, shit. Echo is bot, so don't worry. Should I steal with my W? Yeah, Echo's bot, so don't worry. Song so good. Wow.
Oh my god. Did you watch that?
Yeah. You dodged it. By the ear. You should.
That was crazy.
Oh, you're heading back. Okay. Mommy. Yep. I'm gonna eat the noodles after this game.
Huh?
The noodles.
What noodle?
You made today?
I told you.
I'm gonna eat that after this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Dude, I should have not kited. I already knew I was gonna die if I kite. Fuck. Mm-hmm.
Oh, so
my foot. Coming. I'm coming, I'm coming. Oh, it's too late. Way too late. Fuck, I could've stole that. Way too late. That was the latest fucking ult. Holy shit. Come on. Oh, they're here. They're trying to make a play. Okay, that's weird.
Nasus has 500 stacks, by the way.
500 stack, is that good? Oh yeah, decent. I wanna eat Billie Eilish ass.
Dude, I would too.
Huh? Really?
No.
Oh. You do a lot of damage, what the fuck? Oh shit, what was that? Nice. You did that under their tower,
to
too.
The tower has 1 HP.
You're strong.
I was wanting to finish the tower off before I ult, but...
I have no ult, so... I think he'll come up soon, though. Ah shit, I gotta back them up.
Nasus is coming in, I'm coming too.
Nice.
Killed.
Where's Nasus at? You wanna go?
I mean, he's chasing Cassidy really hard.
Oh my god, I almost died. Idiot. I'm behind you, keep going. I'm not sure if Nasus is gonna ult, TP.
Yeah, he's here.
I'll try.
I don't have flash.
Let's try. The fuck? Where did he TP or some shit? Hmm.
No.
Probably walk down. He's playing extremely smart. He's Asian. Try 20. You think we win fights, bro? The Nasus is level 15, what do you think? Depends on the splash. It depends, it really depends. I don't know. Oh, I think he had a little advantage looking. Wait, Nasus not there, never mind. Wait, we're not sure, maybe he is. Oh my god. He is, oh fuck. I don't think we win fights, bro. I think we should let this go. It doesn't look good already. It doesn't look good already, bro. Yeah, I don't know about this. It's back. We'll come back. I need my hurricane.
Yeah, we need to be able to kill that Nasus.
I think later we could. If they get Baron, it's gonna be a little bit bad though. That's the only thing I can kind of see bad it happening.
Dude, that was a really scary fight. I have to go ahead and finish Last Whisper. Let's be able to kill him.
Oh, look at that team CS, it's kind of solid. I think we got some IQ. But I think the Kazdan, he has some tilting problems, though, so I'm not sure he's going to play good.
I'm pretty sure jungler's tilted his playing a couple times because he thinks that he did something wrong.
Oh, Nasus here, back up. Oh, what the fuck? Dude. I tricked you, dude. I'm sorry. I swear to God, I saw a dog or something. I lied to you. I swear to God, I just saw it. Oh.
See, Nasus is backing. We just lose mid in hit here.
Shit. Yeah. Darn it. That was boosted. That was big on my part for letting that go. I mean dying like that. Too huge. Yeah, Cass is kinda tilted the way, yeah. Yeah, he's tilted, yeah. This is a Smurf, he's tilted as fuck. Well, not my fault, he has a bad mindset and he's a pussy. Just kidding.
They're honestly getting carried by their Nasus though at this point. Even though he's not really doing much team fights, it's just farming. 800 stacks.
How much is this bounty? 1,000. Poorly played.
How is he moving so fast? It's just ghost.
Poorly played.
Ozen's out quit.
Oh, he's dead? Oh, I see. Here's you.
We just fell, jungler.
That's fine. So I can't play bad at this game. Fuck. Fucked up in some parts. I think it was winnable.
Yeah, report sends out, but he's gonna flame. I have chat turned off, but.
Report. So funny. Hey, can I get my noodles? BRP, I'm getting noodles. My balls are so itchy. Nice. Yep. Call it on my finger. Really? Well, don't say anything crazy. Don't wanna get banned. I don't want to get banned. Fuck that.
All the way from England to Austin, Texas, to hang out with some of his best friends and your favorite streamers. The guy is averaging roughly 16,000 viewers, and fans tune in to see that he's literally hooked up that Greek's back.
But dude, I'm telling you, loose skin is way better than being fat and miserable.
For those of you who don't know Greek, he's a Twitch OG, and before starting his own stream, he was a regular guest and troll on other channels, people like Tyler One and Soda Pop.
Greek is driving, God help us. I'd rather be Nick right now.
I'm the best fucking driver in the world.
Okay, Greek.
Okay?
He was the lovable goof that nobody really took seriously, and when he showed up in stream, you knew that...
This guy's such a nerd. He's such a nerd. You put commas. He's so smart. I don't even know how to use those.
Over the last few years, he's gone from sidekick to over-the-top personality and ability to make everything funny has made Greek one of the platform's most beloved streamers. Although his stream was going well, Greek's physical health wasn't, so he decided to join the journey alongside.
What?
That win rate on Pike with 20 played. Pike's gonna win us the game.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? Oh.
Oh my god, that pike is so disgusting. Dude, this pike is disgusting. Look at this mattress 3, dude.
Yeah, all I see is over it.
Holy shit, it's disgusting. He's putting people on their ass. Holy shit. He's a threat. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Listen to the pike. Oh, never mind. Listen to the rioter, or we're gonna get banned. Just kidding.
I'll turn on allied chat for this game, so that, just in case this dumbass says something.
Dude, this Garner's retarded. I'm sorry, just cause he's dumb. You should let the knot go first.
I like the pike's name. Poop on grass. Shivani.
My pike's name is Poop on Grass.
Mm-hmm.
like play on hide on bush. Do you think I would get banned if I just ran it down right now? If I just like went into?
I think so.
Warren isn't here. Okay, he's here. I was like, hopefully this isn't a remake. Start Q. Yeah, Warren's bad. If I die to him, then I have to uninstall the game. He suck at Warren. He's never played Warren.
I should name myself Riot so no one plays toxic. Just kidding.
It won't let you.
Really?
That's how you know. Yeah, that's how you know whenever you've got a Rioter. You can't have Riot in your name if you don't work for them.
Oh, it makes sense because people will, like. They'll just use that to, like. I don't know. The main reason this is bad.
Flashed on me. Oh, I got me. Flash. HQ vibe.
I love grapes. This bike is nutty as fuck. He's very good at skill shots. I wonder how much Riot employees get paid. A lot.
Maybe it just depends on the position, but
yeah, doggy style, you know. I think it's pretty.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty high.
I'm playing really dumb right now because, like, I don't respect this guy because he is bad.
If you lose promos and plat, do you get a free one? If you go back?
No.
No? Aw, oh, that's gold though, huh?
I don't think. I can't remember. Yeah, no, I think plat, you don't get free wins.
Yeah, it looks like I might add that Pike, you know what I'm saying? Because he's probably like Masters or something.
Maybe challenge, but who knows?
Yep.
He is poop on grass.
Yeah, he might be dueling with this Pike, this rider.
He's not duoed.
Oh.
Yeah, no, he's not duoed. Scripts like that usually don't duo though.
Imagine being a Rioter employee, no one would be toxic on the team. Oh, it depends. Like, less toxic players, you know? I would say like 30% so it kind of helps. Can they abuse power? I wonder if I'm fine.
So we're on top.
This pike is so nutty. Look at 4-0 already, dude. Well, I can try protect. Dang, he's nutty as fuck. I wonder what kind of smurf he is. A T-Rex smurf. I'm gonna get oatmeal after this game. I just fished my noodles and my grapes. Shit. I think this is gonna land. Oh no. Yes, it does. Yes. Dude, I'm so good with my accuracy, bro. Straight to the chin.
Nice.
Let's go. Oh, that's not worth it. You have fat bounty, bro. It's fine. I got a kill on Yas. We won, I think. Damn, Billie Eilish. Holy shit. She looks like an anime character. Like a storybook.
He looks like a special needs kid.
Hey, you know how you're 32, right?
Yeah.
Wait, you know what I'm saying? Let me finish this play real quick. Where's the mid laner?
What?
There you go. This is one of the best teams ever. He's so good, dude. He's challenger or something.
Maybe.
What was I gonna say? Hey, if you know how you're 32, right? Do you find like 18-year-olds attractive at your age?
I mean, physically, yeah. And, like, mentally, no, they're retarded.
Cause I'm just wondering, cause if I'm like, by the time I get your age, you know, I'm just wondering, if, like.
18-year-olds are like fucking kids, dude.
Do you think they look attractive at your age?
Oh yeah, definitely.
You'll smash? At 32, damn, that's dope.
Smash butthole.
That's dope. I got boner at 32. I felt like I was 32. Like I was your age, and then yeah, alright, that's cool. Game's over, dude. I need to add these players. Is the Skarner good? Let me check his stats.
Skarner's not gonna add you. He's a rioter.
Oh yeah. I forgot.
They're too stuck up.
Too much ego, you know.
God, if I could just like. Catch a break, I was like one auto of killing him. And then their jungler shows up just at the opportune moment. I had already ulted.
She wanna die, yeah. It's a good night. I am night on my mind, just don't kill the vibe. Hey, do you think an 18-year-old is still a kid? Oh, yeah, I think so. Yeah. Yeah, 18-year-old's a kid, bro. Fuck yeah, I think so. I feel like a kid. Mid is nice.
No, Bard, leave.
leave me alone. I'm just a boy.
Oh my god, my positioning's ass, what the fuck? Double if would have been so sad watching that. Over. My balls are so itchy, I love it. I mean my pubics. Pubes? Pubic bone? Feels so good. Thank you. Worth. They all die. Oh shit. Nice. Nice pike. Holy shit.